Welcome to us. Welcome to our studio here. And my name is David Thomas, and I'm a teacher. I teach to locations like Weifang and Jinhua, Qingdao, many places around China and between Vancouver, Canada, and here in Beijing also. And so I use this global learning network system to teach students, to teach you, to teach others. About a whole variety of subjects, and we can use this technology to our advantage. And as a teacher, I find this system really quite interesting and very, very useful and very friendly between ourselves as teachers and those out there who are students. Certainly if I'm teaching like an English or a hotel management, hotel English kind of subject, I can write words and key things, interact really well with the students that way.
Good morning. My name is Brooke Lawson, and I am pleased to welcome you to the Vancouver studio of CIBT Global Learning Network. I am the Assistant Marketing Director at King George International College, one of North America's leading English language schools for international students. KGIC is excited to bring our expertise and engaging curriculum to the Global Learning Network.
这位是加拿大英王乔治国际学院国际市场部副总监 Brooke Lawson， 非常荣幸能够在这里为大家介绍一下我们的学院。英王乔治国际学院是北美首屈一指的英语培训中心，为来自世界各地的留学生提供英语教育课程。我们很高兴能够通过风华互动教育网为中国的学生提供优质的课程和专业的服务。
King George International College is one of Canada's largest and fastest growing institutions for private education. We have 8 campuses located across the country from Vancouver to Toronto and Halifax. Over the past 15 years, over 25,000 students have enrolled at our schools in over 25 different programs. In addition to comprehensive English classes, we offer language enhancement programs, business classes, and TESOL. In fact, KGIC was the first school in Vancouver to offer TESOL for children to international students, and TESOL will be one of the first programs launched through the Global Learning Network.
英王乔治国际学院是加纳大最大规模、发展最快的英语培训学校之一。我们在加纳大共有8个校区，分布在温哥华、多伦多以及哈利法克斯市。在过去的15年，共有超过25,000名学生毕业于我校25个不同的英语专业课程。除了综合英语课程外，我们还设有英语。